the future where whence our noble friend doth hail is a world fallen to Ashian artifice. Would not see grim history repeated. Alright, Reen. Tell me how it is. That's such a cheap trick.
This really is unacceptable. I gave you very specific instructions. My invitation was for an abomination, ripe with the power to bring about the world's annihilation. Not this half-broken thing. Whatever am I to do with you? And I see you insist on keeping the same familiar company. Are you so lost without them?
It is not he who is lost without the familiar. Not content with remaking an entire city, you aim to fill it with the reconstituted souls of the dead.
I may have gotten a little carried away in my attention to detail, added a few unnecessary flourishes. Well, there's no point trying to hide it. Yes. Once the rejoining of worlds is complete, Zodiac will regain his full strength and shatter his prison.
Where's his prison?
Then we shall offer up the source's remaining inhabitants in sacrifice, that we might resurrect our brethren who died to bring Zodiac into existence. But what was it that you came here to do exactly?
Where's his prison?
Well, you can't have him. The wisdom that man guards may open up new worlds of possibilities. He has unlocked the secrets of travel across the rift and through time as well, it would seem. Quite an accomplishment for one of his incomplete nature. I must explore the limits of his capabilities and harness that power for the Ardor. Even now. After everything, you refuse to see reason. You think it unfair that you are subject to suffering, that your lives will be sacrificed for the ancients.
Look at me. I have lived a thousand of your lives. I have broken bread with you. Fought with you, grown ill, grown old, sired children, and yes, welcomed death's sweet embrace. For eons have I measured your worth and found you wanting. Too weak and feeble-minded to serve as stewards of any star. Have your recent spats with Vorthry and his Sin Eaters taught you nothing? Have you not learned that your ignorance and frailty beget only endless misery? How long do you mean to perpetuate this farce? How much more must I endure your bumbling interference? Let us imagine that the laws of reality are again undone, and the world faces true annihilation. Do you honestly believe that half your number would sacrifice themselves to save the other? Of course they wouldn't! And if you had witnessed history unfold as I have, you would reach the same conclusion. You cannot be entrusted with our legacy. I will bring back our brethren, our friends, our loved ones. The world belongs to us and us alone.
Emmett Selk! We understand, truly, but it makes no difference. The ones you love are in the past, while ours are here in the present. One day, we too will be ashes and dust, but not today. Our time is not yet finished. We share your conviction, and that is why we will not abandon our course.
You think us the same? You think your tattered soul of equal worth to those I lost? Then come, earn your place. Prove yourselves worthy to inherit this star.
Oh, shit.
Behold the coming oblivion. It was the end of our era and the beginning of our great work. A fitting backdrop for your final judgment.
I shall wait within, but do not spend too much time on your preparations. There's no telling how much longer the guest of honor will last.
Guests of honor. Oh, me. Amorot now available. All right, boys. Let's do it. Let's go for ultimate badass here and get rid of the title. All right, there's Ben. Now where's Faye? To the depths of the Tempest, to the ocean floor itself, you have come to the rescue of the Crystal Exarch from the Phantom City of Amorot. But barring your way is the architect of this ethereal construct, Emmet Selk the Ascian, who would lead the first unto destruction. The light within you strains at its corporeal confines, threatening to break free at any moment. Time does not favor the Warrior of Darkness. You must brave the final days of Amorot. Confront him itself in the very midst of this recreated calamity. scientists said that monstrous beasts were set loose in the city, terrors made flesh by sorceries run rampant. If Emmett Selk hath been faithful in his reconstruction, then we must be prepared to face many such abominations.
Come on, Ben. It's 1 a.m.
Hi, Arm. Do it for Emmett. Do not do it for Emmett. Oh no, all the spookies are running. Amarot.
Final days of Amarant.
Oh.
The fabric of our star began to thread, and the unchecked energies of creation began to malform pieces.
Jeez, this place is falling apart. I'm gonna start pooling my resources together for the boss fight.
Just as prayer gives rise to crimes, our dread may manifest our deepest fears.
The first beast. Thus did the first doom befall us. Final sky, what is that? Oh, I need to get over there. I did not get there in time. Okay, the final sky is the LOS, yeah? Dots fell off. Witness to the second doom.
cities burned. The waters ran red with blood.
Oh, what is that? There's no chill in this dungeon. Thus did the second Doom break us. Do I just kite this thing, or do I have to... Just a lot of ads. Blow them up.
Yet this is far from the worst of it. Come, and I will show you. Just a little further, and you will see the end of a world.
Yet it was neither claw nor flame, but our very sins. Whoa! Oh. What the heck?
Thank you.
My songs are all out of order. Back to the heavens where they took root, corrupting its halls. Chthonic riddle, Therian. Thus to the third. I can fall off? Okay. Oh, he takes off part of the platform. Pog, that's kind of cool. Ray. That was cool. I think I didn't do as good of DPS if we had to probably go that far back, but I don't know. Whoa, what a cool backdrop. Immortal Instance Orchestrion Rule. Okay. Whoa. That's so cool.
Well, well, you prevailed. Nevertheless. Your performance was underwhelming, and I remain unconvinced of your worthiness. Oh, you tower of your misbegotten ilk, no doubt. But should I bring my full strength to bear, well, you would be as leaves in the wind. The gulf between us is a reflection of the disparity between the world as it was and what it has become.
Come on, that's not gonna work.
Our worlds may not live up to your lofty standards. But they are our worlds. Our homes. Full of life and love and hope. And we won't stand by and let you destroy them!
For we who have known perfection, the shattered source and these shards are ghastly mockeries of the true world. The ephemeral lives you exalt are pale imitations, utterly devoid of meaning.
Belittle us all you like, but we will rise again and again and give the lie to your insults through word and deed. We define our worth, not the circumstances of our creation.
More prat.
Oh.
Fool. Who are you? No one. Nothing. Once I have reclaimed my heritage, my first act will be to expunge your stain from history's weave. Still fighting the good fight.
Oh, shit.
It is true that all we hold dear is fated to fade away. But that is no reason for us to forsake it.
To take what steps we may, and thus mark the road for those who would follow. To strive for the best of all futures. Be this not also thy purpose?
Yo, they're just getting one tapped out of here. The heck are we gonna do?
Do not presume to speak of my future.
And you? Why waste your final moments in futile defiance? Weary wanderer, you've no fight left to fight, no life left to live.
I don't know what. Oh shit.
You see, the light will not be denied.
Surrender to your fate and let the transformation take you.
Rise up in madness and fury. Devour the vermin infesting the land which is rightfully ours! Now, Reed! Now!
It. You have to hold on.
If you had the strength to take another step, could you do it? Could you save our worlds?
Oh shit, the music!
Take it. We fight as one. This world is not yours to end. This is our future. Our story.
Oh shit. Oh.
No. It can't be.
That trick of the light. You are a broken husk, nothing more. Can you hope to stand against me alone?
We stand together!
Okay!
How...
surprised you can stand at all.
I could not well leave matters half finished. Let expanse contract, eon become instant.
Oh.
Champions from beyond the rift, heed my call.
Look at me, dude! Oh, shit! This is sick, dude. Look at that smug face. That was crazy. What a strange number of circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Was really cool. Oh shit. 80s. This is actually just sick. Like, I don't even want to play. I'm just like, this is... I guess we have to play the video game. Hold on. What the hell is that, dude? And they got the music from the cinematic playing, like... Oh, what the hell do I do here? This is ridiculous. Do I need to stand in this? Everyone else stood in it. Oh. I'm standing in all the wrong things, I think. Why is he dying so fast? Is he dying so fast? Because obviously that means there's going to be a phase two. Give voice to your anguish, my brethren. Those died pretty quick. These things just melting that fast, or? Dudes are kind of melting. Beyond wide, the ever-hungering void. Ow. Have all eternity to break your stubborn souls. The limit gauge resets. I love the music, though. Oh my god. Oh, full health again. Here we go. Stream. Echo of the Lost. Just gotta stand where everybody else is standing. Warn you off. going to this side. Crap, what do I do with this? I throw it in the corner? Life in captivity. The light within her champions grows faint. Oh, we can do this thing. What we do? Oh, we just got a full limit break. Should I do the thing? Can I do the thing? Can I use it? I'm doing it! I don't know. I guess somebody did it. Was pretty crazy. All right, time to do things, I think. Thancred? Oh shit, dude. Oh, that's so cool.
Remember. Remember us. Remember that we once lived.
It's over. Emmett Selk is no more.
More importantly, how do you fare?
What dost thou see?
His ether. It is as it used to be. As a disciple of Zodiac, the Ascian was the darkness to your light. I can but assume that when you set your strength against his, the light within you was spent.
No, it's more than that. Under the strain of that incredible flood of ether, your soul had begun to break apart. Yet now it seems somehow restored. I tried to help you before the battle, but Emmett Selk stopped me. So, how did you... Exactly what did you... Can you tell us what happened? key.
Where to start? I believe I owe you all an apology, and you most especially. Well, 'tis good to be awake.
Oh, the skies are... Wait, nighttime or no?
So, those mad souls dove straight into the ocean over there, did they?
All I could see from here was the whale, Master Chai.
T'was surely Alfano and those friends of his. They did something heroic, mark my words. You need only look up there for proof of that.
As you say, my love. They're sure to be back. Any moment now. Any moment.
They are coming back, aren't they? I have thought of...
There, dear. Everything will be all right.
There, look, over there, over the beach.
Wow.
Greetings!
You all right?
Welcome back!
That was a trip. Did they ever reveal how much of a budget they used for this one single quest? That's a pretty big budget for this quest. But very much, very much worth it.
He must have fallen behind.
But shouldn't we look for him?
He'll wash up sooner or later.
Arianje can't swim, right? So...
Welcome back, dear ones!
So no one's gonna go help him?
And thus did salvation come to the first.
Amaroth will fade along with Emmett's enchantments, and the depths shall be as once they were.
That was...
Mount Gorg will one day fall, and the Talos below yield to wind and rain.
So much happened in this last half hour. I don't know how to comprehend everything.
As the world heals and moves on.
Your character wearing Doc Martens to the end of the universe kind of undercut it. Hey, no, that's a cool look.
Nevertheless,
wearing all white. Look in the water, I don't see anything. Alright, well, as long as he's fine, okay. Drowning next to a rock. Oh, he's right there, he's fine. And it's nighttime again. Look, he's all cleaned up, too.
So, too, do the memories we share inspire others to rise to greatness. For we who walk before may lead those who walk after. Your road goes ever on. As does your story. As does your legacy.
I almost made it.
Such is the hero's lot. To touch the lives of countless others.
Excuse me? You're the Warrior of Darkness, aren't you?
Give me a minute, hold on. We almost made it.
Where are you from, really? And how did you get to be so strong?
Oh, I messed up my green screen because I fell.
Oh, my camera's messed up. One, two.
Why is this not working?
Oh, you're right, Giel. I did move my desk.
Yeah, you're right. Oops. Hold on. Let's fix this again before we continue. Yeah, I might have budged my desk a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean like a lot of bit. I like that. That was very good. Oh, look at that. That is some crazy artwork. Better than WoW Story? Literally, that last quest was better than all of WoW Story. Better graphics. Wow, that was so that's my favorite expansion, obviously. There's not really a contest. It's better than Heaven's Ward, it's better than Stormblood. It's not even close. Like, let's be real here. Can I skip all of this? He's not hooded anymore.
By your deeds has the blinding light been banished from these skies, and the Sin Eaters driven to retreat. Although our many hurts will be years in the mending, I have faith that this world and her people will one day be whole once more.
Okay, so now we get to the real storyline, right? Which is like, hey, remember that time we have our own world and we gotta fix some of those problems?
With no rejoining in prospect, the Source need no longer fear the coming of an eighth Umbral calamity.
Right, but what if we bring it on ourselves?
And with that triumph, the future from which you came will no longer come to pass. Yet here you still stand.
So I do. I wonder if that other age continues onward somehow, cut adrift from time's flow. Or have I simply etched myself a place upon this new block of history? Either way, this is an unexpected development.
He's like still here?
The summoner of your souls. My death was meant to release you back to your world.
Unless there's some unfinished business.
I'm very much alive, and you are still stuck here in the first.
No, we just walk through that portal like we always do.
I believe I speak for us all when I say that we are happy to postpone our return if it means your life is spared. We will seek out another way.
Besides, I never had any intention of rushing home. There are people here I still need to thank, and this means I might actually have time to do so.
You're in no rush to get home. Hello? Did you forget what's going on?
Yet we dare not neglect our comrades in the source. Mistress Tataru, to name but one, will be most anxious to know how things stand with us.
So, you'll just have to make the journey alone for the moment. Be sure and give a full report to our fellow scions, would you? Oh, and we'd also appreciate any news you can bring us from back home.
Then I see no reason to delay. I can open the path from here.
I imagine we each have matters demanding our attention, so let this be a farewell for us all. Send word when you've resummoned our friend. Oh, and do try to ensure he arrives within the city next time.
Of course. I shall strive for utmost accuracy. No strange forests or unplanned passengers, I promise.
So we're just gonna leave Rin behind?
Suddenly disappeared. But I understand that you have to go. Safe journey, warrior of darkness. I hope to see you again soon.
Okay, bye.
Just a moment while I attune the portal. Then you can be on your way. When I was a boy, many long years ago, I yearned to stand tall as the heroes of Eld. But like a fool seeking to pluck the stars from the heavens, my every attempt to reprise their deeds fell short. And then one day, an all but forgotten dream from my youth stood before me in the flesh. A hero who looked at the horizon and beyond and saw I knew not what. All I knew was that I would give anything to stand at that hero's side.
Yoink.
Was ever beyond the grasp of those who never thought to reach for it. But if I have gained anything from all of this, it is the courage to stretch out my hand. Do you hear me, Grahatia? This is no time for sleeping.
Yes. Oh, my camera's all screwed up now, man.
Uh.
Tom Brady. Stinian.
Still messed up.
To the west gate. I want to know what's happening there.
I gotta move my desk, man. Deal with for now.
Same as the others, struck down with a single blow. An unfortunate day to draw guard duty. Forgive me. These were your people.
We took advantage of this slaughter to slip into the palace. It is not for me to grieve them. That was the Emperor. Wait!
What?
Gaius, you've missed your part in this, I'm afraid.
Identify yourself, demon!
You were hoping for the Ascian? The Craven shed this skin and fled, rather than face me. A pity. I was looking forward to crossing blades with myself. But I cannot deny the feeling of satisfaction.
See, so now I'm just really confused because it was him in that little body.
Body and soul reunited at last.
So he's got like Robo Echo or something.
What now? The game continues, but the pieces have changed.
Only if we trust in a Paragon's words. A mistake I do not intend to repeat. Gaius!
He speaks the truth. Elidibus is gone. Tore a hole into the rift. Xenos, my foolish, greedy son. Was a second life not enough? Was the Empire too rich a prize to ignore?
What the heck?
True freedom for our nation, our people, will never be won by a spoiled princeling. The burden of this throne is beyond you.
Tis you, father, who have struggled with this burden. Simply holding the Empire together has occupied your limited faculties. But you may take comfort in knowing that I have no intention of pursuing your tedious agenda. nor am I interested in ruling over the Empire's lands. I came only to remove that which ruins my sport. I will not have my prey stolen by your petty wars and cowardly weapons.
You would kill me just for that.
I need no other reason. Any and all who interfere with my hunt will not do so twice! I heard the Ascians speak of Zodiac, an eidolon. Even the will of this star is but a construct of our own making. We shall gorge upon their strength, and then, my friend, our contest shall begin anew.
Xenos!
So, what happened to Tom Brady? And, that guy's a little bit of cuckoo. By little, I mean a lot of bit. Oh. Back in Eorzea. It by canon, at least. Hey, Tataru, how's it going? What's good? Hello? Hi. Wind up Graha Tia. The future is where his destiny awaits. Tomorrow and tomorrow orchestrion role. Oblivion has claimed him. Emmett Selk gone, La Habrea gone, I alone remain, the last of the unbroken.
Once more, I am moved to reevaluate the potential of these tattered souls. Xenos, never did I dream you could overpower me so completely, possessed as I was of your body and all its uncanny strength. And now that I have shared with you the truth of this world and its reflections, who can predict how events will unfold? Oh great, now he's in on it. Emissary, what a poor jest that title has become. The flow of history has become muddied, its currents wild beyond my capacity to direct them. You have wrested the advantage, Heidelin. The thieving hands of your disciples tighten their grip on our star. The origins of the world remain hidden, and its inhabitants ignorant of their broken existence, just as you and your creators desired. They celebrate the gift of imperfect life, uncaring, unknowing, as we weaken and fade. But do not imagine yourself rid of us. Though your champion has indeed proven the most egregious obstacle to our ascendance, a barbed thorn in my side, he may yet be removed and cast into the abyss. I will keep these heroes mired in the first, and victory will be ours at last. Warriors of darkness now, are they? Then their fate is decided. They shall meet the same end as those who came before, death at the hands of the warrior of light. Warriors of light. So where's Zodiark? We don't know. Uh-huh. Sure. The moon. See, I knew it. He's inside the moon. There is something out there. But it would mean crossing moms and moms of this infernal emptiness, which is rather unhealthy for living creatures, as I understand it. Even were we to restrict ourselves to brief forays, I don't like to imagine the effect it would have on our ether. But you still want to go, don't you? We may have saved the world, but we haven't reclaimed it. This is in the first, right? Is this beyond where the flood was? Okay. But this is... Though blazing skies give way to gentle night, what hand can end the war of dark and light? Wait, was that still out there? Or was that the burn? That was in the first, okay.
Furthermore, bolstered by your experiences in the first, you are now able to accept new quests from job-related NPCs in the source. In order to access them, the following conditions must be met. Quests to unlock new content have now become available in the Crystarium. There it is. And officially put on the title. There we go. Final thoughts on 5.0 after all that. Pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Now, how many more quests to finish everything? But yeah, that was very good. I'm glad I decided to play it and play through the story and everything. It was very worthwhile. Won't finish them tonight. Oh no, I'm going to bed in a second. I need to take a shower, go to bed, and wake up in 6 hours. Yeah, that was great. Just all around. It was really, really nice. I was very, just overall, so like up to this point, I've been very, very involved. Like, I really appreciated the story. I like how I feel like I'm in an MMO world, but like, the story is pretty much what's making me play the game. I don't really care for like the normal MMO aspects that I would normally care about in the game, right? Like, WoW, I cared about raiding and doing like competitive stuff like that, and this was very much just like, I very much enjoy the story, and that's cool. And I get to use some like MMO aspects with that. So that's kind of how I've been treating it, and the story was very good. It makes you like really have to kind of think about what you're truly doing. Like, the whole Emmett Selk thing, it's like, it really makes you think hard about like, are you doing the right thing? Or are you not? Or, because both of you have the same goal, it's just like, at least for, like, you both have the same goal for what you think is correct, and it's like, it's very, Can I watch the 5.1 patch trailer? Of course. Where is it?